We all have seen memory cards and we use in our computer or mobiles. Nowadays that place is being taken up by the pen drives, but still we use them in cameras, DSLRs. While you purchase a memory card, have you ever thought why there is no 6GB? Today let me tell you why there is no 6GB memory card, and even there is no memory cards available in odd numbers. Before that, make sure to hit that like and subscribe button for more videos. Even you can check out our other videos also, like why we use cheat codes in games and all. If you want any kind of videos, do tell in the comment section. I will make a video on that. Now let's come back to our topic, why there is no 6GB memory card. Even you will not find any pen drives also in 6GB. Now let's get involved in our topic. Do you know that memory card came into existence from 1999? And moreover, every memory card is not a HD card. HD card in the sense it's derived as secured digital. There are three types of HD cards mainly, which are HD cards. It's been used in cameras, and the second is mini HD cards, which is rare to be seen and used today. And the third type is the regular micro HD card, which we use in our smartphones and laptops. We all know that computers run on binary system, which is numbers to the power of 2. And also in memory addressing, suppose think that to make 6GB memory card, 3 chips of 2 will be required. More cost and more time will be wasted if we try to put 4GB chip plus 2GB chip in the same cost of 4GB chip. In the same cost, we can put 4GB plus 4GB so that it will become 8GB memory card can be made. 4GB memory card is made using 2 chips of 2GB. In the same way, 8GB memory card is made out of 2 chips of 4GB. I hope your doubts is clear. If you still have any doubts, do tell in the comment section. For more videos like these, do subscribe for the channel. Thank you.